They eat bacteria, right they eat food, they eat everything.
And right there.
It's like a snail slug right there. Just sliding along and grabbing everything, you know, as it goes.
There's two right there.
But to have one doesn't negate the other. Do you know what I mean? Because then he's not going to eat all the spirochetes.
Why does it look so big? Is that candida or is it just...
Clockworm.